tragic murder that happened previous day became hot topic on social media and the news. Crime scene investigators found a little girl who was subjected to physical violence and beaten to the death, then thrown out inside the trash bag. The little girl was terrible. Continue our agenda with this blood-freezing news. The experiences of 9-year-old Lily, who lives with her father Edward's second wife Maria, left the locals in deep sorrow. Maria, who started living in the same house with Lily after marrying Edward, started to use violence against Lily after a while. Thank you. her neighbor Rose Gordon, who had been caring for Lily for years, of the first one of the years of this wicked body and Gordon stated that Lily was quite happy and healthy before Maria moved. She was horrified by what she saw when she sneaked into the house to check on Lily. She told us the 9-year-old girl, Lily, who was tortured for months, weak and exhausted, stumbling while walking. Gordon also witnessed one of Maria's touches. She saw Lily standing for hours and staring at the door blankly. After that, Gordon felt regretful for not notifying the police after left the house.
Thank you.
Mrs. Bowman stated that she took pictures of the child she killed before the police arrived and waited for 25 minutes around Lily's body. Lily's father, Edward Thomason, shared a few details about the situation with us. Edward said that he couldn't come home for a long time due to his job, and that he couldn't talk to his daughter much due to working hours. When Lily was 5 years old, her real mother, Edward Thomason's first wife, Amy Harris, was pregnant to her second child. Her real mother, Edward Thomason's first wife, Amy Harris, was pregnant to her second child.
Thank you.
Maria took ownership of the gift baby doll that Edward bought for her daughter. She added to his confessions that she never gave this baby to Lily. Maria became attached to the baby day by day, started to show strange movements after Edward left the house and made psychopathic attempts on Lily. As an orphan child, Maria was raised in the village church and was brought up as a religious person. For this reason, there were many crosses and Bibles in the house. Indicating that the baby was talking to her all the time, that lady was the seed of the devil and forced Maria to kill her. Maria then repeated a series of teachings. Orphan child, Maria was raised in the village church and was... Thank you.